mighty Ohio River bursting its banks and engulfing roadways. Tonight, can neighboring residents protect their homes?
The rising water is moving so fast, even those on the river need help in the high water.
And it's getting higher by the minute.
Yeah, we send crews out to the area's most flood-prone areas. News 5's Brian Hamrick hit the floodwaters and joins us live with the latest. Hi, Brian.
Hi, well, right now the fog is starting to settle in on the Ohio here. Take a look out here. You can see the water, it's up, it's muddy, and if you look out there among the fog, you'll also see a lot of debris, everything from basketballs to pretty good-sized logs coming down the Ohio here. All of this as the rain falls and the water rises.
For those closest to the banks of the Ohio, the water is not the only thing that's up.
It's time to go this time.
Time's up. Kevin Moore and the others who own campsites here in California, Ohio, are watching the waters inch up the walls of the clubhouse and cover the ground of the campground. Not unheard of, but unusual.
This is the first time we had to move out in probably 3 years.
And in four words, some can describe the headache.
A big wet hassle.
At Riverbend, the stage is set for flood stage. Coney Island has a few new pools, and high water throughout the East End shut down some roads short of their normal destinations. Meanwhile, in the city,
there's a lot of work.
Park workers are building a sandbag wall. They are trying to keep water out of the lower level of the Montgomery Inn Boathouse, which, ironically, is a rowing center. But these kind of rowing machines wouldn't mix well with water. They're also picking up all the lights in case the river decides to keep climbing after it hits the top of the serpentine wall stairs. But don't worry, there is one more plan if it gets much higher than that.
We just keep our fingers crossed it don't, it doesn't crest higher.
About all you can do. You can see this fog has made an interesting setting down here. Now the water does continue to climb up here like Rocky, trying to make its way to the top. And we're told it will, at least they're preparing for it. These are the areas where they took those lights off of the top of here. So they think it could get up that high. The bigger problem is after it leaves, they'll have all that cleanup and all the work of putting it back together again. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.